only for research. But in that way, it's very cool. It's very useful. So Mark and I can be walking through an idea in Modern Warfare 4 or something and play it together and talk about it. And Mark and I talking about it is different than... Well, I guess it's true for anyone, but it's much more like the real-time interaction with the textual object. Even though Mark lives in Canada, and I live in my learning environment, like that is huge. And also the dual surveillance, where I get to see him as a player, he gets to see me as a player. And I'm terrible at this game, and he's like a ranked, whatever, he's a ranked person. He's got this crazy score. So his reputation is as a gamer within that area or that game universe or whatever. And mine is not. So the kind of layers of what you could look at as a text and this kind of semiotic get very complicated. But the ability to talk to Mark as we play together through a game that we are writing about is that's unique. I can't think of anything like it. So that I find helpful. But again, I could only see like four friends on Xbox because I just can't. I can't be surveyed by everyone. I just can't. That would take way too much time. And again, this distraction. It could be illuminating. It also could be an ex-girlfriend and a stranger who meets me, a former student, a current student. Come on, I just can't deal with it. That's way too much. There's a kind of pressure of that social performance that I spoke to a crowd of 1,000 once. It was the biggest live crowd I ever spoke to. And I feel much more pressure knowing that anyone can see what I'm doing or try to contact me. So at Facebook, right, immediately this block list. I have to turn off the chat and block this list of people that I don't even know if they're on here, but they need to be blocked, and I need to constrict the circumference of this social world. And the people who don't need to do that aren't canceled. Like, how do you possibly avail yourself to the withering trolls of the internet constantly? How is that possible? I couldn't deal with it. Personally, I couldn't deal with it.